Hello, my name is Tori, and today I'm going to show you how to submit an assignment to Safeassign in Blackboard.
To submit an assignment to Safeassign, a plagiarism screening tool used by Wichita State, I need to locate the submission area my instructor has created. In this course, my instructor has put the Safeassign submission area under the Content tab. The symbol with a piece of paper, a pencil, and a ruler tells me that this is an assignment submission area. I'll click on this underlined link to access the submission area. Here, I can see all of the assignment information my instructor has provided for the assignment, including the assignment due date and time and the points possible for the assignment. Underneath the assignment information is my Safeassign contract. When I submit my paper to Safeassign, I agree that the paper will be used and stored as a part of the Safeassign services, that Wichita State may use the paper in accordance with their policies, and that my use of Safeassign will be without recourse against Blackboard Incorporated. There are two ways I can submit an assignment in Blackboard. I can either write my submission in the text box provided here, or I can attach my assignment file. It is more likely that your instructor will have you submit a Word document through Safeassign. To attach a file, click Browse My Computer. When I've located the right assignment, I'll select it, and then I'll click Open. Next, I'll select the checkbox below to agree to submit my assignment to the Global Reference Database. If you don't see this checkbox, don't panic. Some instructors might not require you to submit to this database. Now that I have attached my file, I'll hit Submit at the bottom of the page. If I click Save a Draft, Blackboard will only save my changes. It will not submit the assignment, so make sure you click Submit. If your instructor allows you to see your plagiarism report, it will appear here. The plagiarism report may take some time to appear, so be patient. After a few minutes, try refreshing your screen to view your report. After I have given it some time, my plagiarism report should appear right here. As you can see, this assignment is a 0% match. If I want to see my exact report, I can click on the overall match link and then select View Originality Report. That will take me to the Safeassign page that will show me the report of the areas in my assignment that have been flagged for plagiarism. I have now successfully submitted a safe assignment to Safeassign.